A man was arrested after a 3.5-hour SWAT standoff last night. The SWAT team arrived at the Alera Canyon Creek Apartments on 620 near Concordia just before 8 o'clock. A 911 caller said the man inside was suicidal and armed. And during the standoff, APD evacuated nearby apartments. By 11:30, police had taken the suspect into custody. No one was injured.